Thank you. consistent. If you look at the Bible, you know, it's definitely consistent.